Bushnell first saw the commercial potential of video games in a game called Spacewar, which has been played at computer centers around the country for several years.
We used to play Spacewar a lot at the AI project at Stanford, which is a big computer complex. And one day it just hit, you know, this is a lot of fun. You know, I'd be able to package it and sell it for a price.